Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again, and Tom Wants More for some Gems of War. I'm hoping this is going to be a pretty good stream. I got some pretty good sleep. I kind of did a rinse and repeat of yesterday. This time I laid on around 6:30 p.m. last night, and I actually had my alarm set for 8 p.m. just, you know, get an hour to happen. And finding out later that didn't really work. So, yeah, I ended up being kind of messy. This time around, actually two things. One, I didn't turn my alarm on. I just went ahead and, again, laid down at 6:30 p.m. and decided to go ahead and sleep through as much as I can, which I ended up doing. I woke up around 10:30, so 4 hours, and still kind of early. I don't want to do these streams until as early as 1 a.m. after the reset. So try to lay back down, which actually ended up being successful. Lay down for like another, I think it was like an hour and a half. Ended up waking back up at midnight. So got the stream set up. Just did some busy work until it's 1:04 a.m. right now. And I'm hoping this is gonna work. I actually remember to do this. For those that have seen my streams for a while, you'll know that I've got major PC issues. Like, it crashes. Like, I can't play every game on here because the game will crash because my computer can't handle it due to some combination between the graphics card, which is too much for my computer to handle, or my graphics card drivers, which I can't update because basically the same thing. So, one program that I'm using right now that I have to use to stream, OBS, Open Broadcast System or something like that, I don't know, but it's what I have to use to stream. Well, there's always this chance that OBS actually crashes my computer on startup. Oh, hey, Tess, and I actually had the brains to try to record it. I don't know how well it's gonna work. Yeah, there's just too much there's just too much bright light. So I guess what I could probably do, it could be kind of a pain in the butt. Maybe just try to upload it to YouTube. Starting up right now. Just like that. So, yeah, that's what I got to deal with. Now, it doesn't happen that often, but it does happen. So, but I might actually start doing this more often, like just recording my OBS starting up. And this one here, you actually kind of get lucky. All that happened is the computer rebooted. There's times where my whole screen will be flooded a certain color, like I've seen pink, I've seen fluorescent green. I've seen blue screen of death blue without the text or anything. So, but yeah, well, you got lucky here. It just rebooted. So let me go ahead and get my Twitch app going on this. And one more thing I want to say. Let me get all this taken care of here. And then, hello, Tez, and kiss I didn't say earlier. And then another thing. Tablet started right up. So that's a rare one. Usually it sits in practical limbo for God knows how long. It's why I have to have my cell phone. But otherwise, for the session itself, it's a new week, so I believe it's Stormheim now. So just gonna do dailies. I think it's the invasion event. There's also that holiday event. You can get the you get winter diamonds or something like that. Some kind of seasonal currency. Use that. Mainly, you want to purchase either the new troop or the new outfit. It's one of those. I think you have to pick. Your troops have to be of one color. I'm guessing either maybe green, red, or blue. One of them. So then, I think it's the invasion event, which means you got to put a shitty troop in your group that you're probably never, ever, ever, ever going to use for any of your other whatchamacallits. You won't be using it for anything else, so. Then after that, PvP, that's something else. Last week, we kind of got off easy. All the teams that you're up against in PvP were easy. None of them had heroes. I think they're supposed to be fixing it this week. When I did it last week, I basically you can't get max victory points for the week in one go, or you could, but you'd be playing for like many, many hours. But this time around, I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be something that I'm gonna be able to max out in one day. It's probably gonna take me over the course of a week, but we'll see when we get in there. But basically, the enemy teams that you're facing, they're back to normal now. But like I said, I'll delve further into it when I actually get to PvP. And then if I got time after all that, then I'll probably just do some vault runs. I think I had like 75 vault keys and like 11 or 13 epic vault keys. So got enough to keep me busy for a while. And then, I guess we decided not work today, so let me do this real fast. Okay, so yeah, gonna go ahead and start things off. This is a reservoir, something in French, La Pêche aux Ondines. I actually looked this up on Google Translate. It means fishing for undines, or undines. I don't know how it's pronounced, but undines are water nymphs. So yeah, they're fishing for water nymphs. But I've actually been playing this at work recently. But it sounds like I want to say MS-DOS music, like the kind of music you probably hear on like old IBM computers, like back in the 80s and stuff. So yeah, quite the mouthful this time. Iskra.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, there it goes. I think it's Asian. I don't have to talk with that place. Thank you. Robbie at the bottom, wishful thinking, yep. Basically, it's going to be tedious as hell to use. Was this, one of those? No. Doomed One? I don't think it was this one either. Yeah. Okay, I already have one. I think I already have one of those on. No. Not enough diamonds. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I think you said it too, like, I think last time you were here. With the way PvP is structured now, these are actually more useful than just Guild Wars. Still not enough. Oh, wait a minute. No, it's the, it's these I don't have enough of. I'm not even sure I can. Just 10. Okay. Just spend them all? Oh, damn. Yeah, speaking of that, I got another mythic yesterday. Arachnean Weaver. So. All the ones to get. So just, spend them all. Yeah, that, another little good thing. Haven't seen this at 999 plus. Just kind of annoying, at least with me. Now that I got it down to 547, it's less of an eyesore. Thank you. do this. So I'm guessing blue troops. Yep. You're supposed to use the golden battles right away, I think. I think I already have this. Winter armor? Thank you. This might take several tries. Maybe not. So, presumably, they all gotta be from Stormheim. I'm hoping that's the only requirement. Okay. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and do this. She's mythic. Gonna have to be fully traded at some point. All right, so okay, two of them. Oh, no, two frost crowns, okay. Might be a giant. Okay, yeah, she's not a giant, so you know our mace. First one? Okay. Well, let me look at which channel allies. Kid extra. Oh, they're both. How about one of them said Stormheim? I guess. So you're not Mana Block and Mistralis? That's my guess. Plus, I'm also guessing there's going to be more blue gems on the board than brown. And I gotta fast forward this a little bit. Up, up, up. I will think blue and brown. Kraken, even though you're only getting one blue. Okay. Okay. Practically phoning a man, huh? Okay. All that, not a single four match, huh? Want to be? Thank you. So yeah, pretty potent. Of course, if only one kicks in, yeah, you might have a problem. So at least you get an extra turn out of it. And yeah. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom real quick. It's I'll refill this while I'm up, so. It's number two, so it might be a while. Sorry if that's TMI, but anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. Okay. I gotta look at something real quick. Yeah, Jordan plays kind of like Jewel Golem. It's not as bad. Every time you cast him, you gotta pick a column. Thank you. Oh, I totally forgot to do this before I started my stream. I gotta pull up my weather report. Snow shower. Yeah, it's been snowing. Apparently not. Seems I got media player issues too. It's not a. It's the album art isn't updating on OBS. Enough. Thank you. that one. Not a single four match, huh? It's like, Not a single four match, huh?
Mana surge.
All the good that did me. Only to refresh the damn entangle. It's like, maybe I should have stuck with my goblin team. The whole fucking team froze because I can't get a poor match. Except when they fall off like that. going off.
Holy shit.
Hey, Del. Blowing much, but I gotta get an entangle on him. Thank you. Invasion time. So, what was it? Apparently I don't have it. Stonebiter? Oh. Picky. I had to put a hyphen in there. None of them. I'm guessing, just for the, ability. So, presumably brown and red. Bear Banner? So, Jordan at the top? I'll look at something real quick. I haven't done this. I haven't used this class in a very long time, so. And then, okay. And then, since we're all already starting with 50% mana, is it picking that column at random? I haven't had to choose. Like I said, I haven't used Titan in a very long time. Destroying a column at random. Thank you. Okay, yeah. I need towers to come up. I think I played this yesterday or the day before. Okay. I haven't heard this one in a while. This is another one of those I like to play at work. Luckily, it only lasts like 10 minutes. Thank you. not a poor match, huh? No, just at the start of the battle. Exploding shit over there. Okay, it's him. So this album here goes on about an hour and a half, so yeah, definitely not going to be having it on that long. Oh. something else I was thinking about. I wonder if that was one of like the original classic sound effects on this game. Like right when the game first came out, like 2014, if that was one of the original sound effects. It kind of strikes me as that. Because now you got, you know, modern day abilities. The Todd Dream one comes to mind. You know, that kind of thing. You know, sound effects that came out like way later, like more recent. Search. That old classic right here. Yeah, totally miscalculated that one. Thank you. got all four of them. So I got all three then. Well, wrong button, wrong button. Now. Oh, excuse me. I'm pretty sure there's gonna come a point where I can't do this anymore. Or at the very least, not gonna. Skull damage ain't gonna one-shot him. Yeah, that's true. Bastion Tower. Yeah. It's a skull damage plus 75%. Okay, off to the next one. One extreme to the other. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I was about to say, there was a giant in here that created a bunch of skulls, but no, it's blue and red, and you gotta have blue on your team, so. If it doesn't stay your turn. Oh, well, just a thought. Run button. Match. I think I played this yesterday or the day before.
Thank you.
We are no longer one-shotting them. Or the trolls aren't anyway. Just that Bastion one. Nope. Not anymore. Well, we're number one for now. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom. I gotta refill this, and there's gonna be a chance I might make me something else to eat while I'm up. So anyway, I'll be back.
Together let us free the cursed false gods. Come to me through fire and war. I will. Thank you.
body born incarnate. Your first three trials are finished. Now, two new trials lie before you. Seek the Ashlanta Ashkans and the Great House Councils. Four tribes must name you Nerevarine. Three houses must name you Hortator. My servant, Nabani Mesa, shall be your guide. And when you are Hortator and Nerevarine, when you have stood before the false gods and freed the heart from its prison, heal my people and restore Morrowind. Do this for me, and with my blessing.
Gotta have me some zucchini fries. So, let's try some PvP. So, now we have blue, we have purple. Going right to here first.
Let's not make this official, Outlander. Move along.
Alright, so I'm gonna... I'll have to do this outside of PvP. I wanted to try this last week, but purple wasn't available. Oops. Well, then what did I have in there then? Okay. So let's try this then. Backfired a bit.
Yes, I'm correct. I am familiar. And I can answer.
I want to say Arachnean Weaver.
Thank you.
a minute. In the case, I don't need Thrall in there then.
Come to the heart chamber.
Nope.
I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago.
Then you need elves in there, Joe.
Bring Wraithgar to the heart chamber.
To use that. You'd have to have that one. Looks like I got options though.
Come to me through fire and war. I will.
Wrong one. Actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, only one more level to go. I'm a bit clusterfucky, but... Yeah, you still can't, they still can't put their heroes in there. Can we hurry this along, please? Assuming he didn't say it already.
Down your weapons. It's not too late for my mercy. Omnipotent.
Okay. So, yeah. Gonna have to use the book. Only at the start.
What are you doing?
I still think he sounds kind of like Tacit.
Too late. This is the end. The bitter, bitter end.
God's temptation, the tribunal seduction, the God's heart need, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. You have pity, more than us. Light is God, and the sun is golden, and he gilds the land. Hail Saint, portent of miracle, your people. For protection. Monster and villainous creatures still threaten the people of Arthur. Enemies and leaders bound, and yet indomitable will fight with Oranor and its ills. You are Saxon blessing, our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand.
Okay, played this yesterday. I'm starting to come across a lot of these. Getting some repeats. So, yeah. Sure. Okay, so, let me try something here. Sounds good. Right off the start. I'll go with this for right now. I still want Possessed King at the bottom. Wrong one. Red to purple. And then yellow to skulls. Once again, hit the wrong button. Cool, two of them. Yeah, well, I got a Yeah.
Thank you.
somehow I got cursed in that. Oh, never mind. Oh, barely hanging on. Was the war match. Yeah, I'm swapping out of this one too. Played this one recently as well. suppose. Squirrel probably liked this one. I do too, but like not as much as him. Let's call it off on purple. Still have Strix. Much better. Close. Hey, we'll fear my fury. Maybe now? So, I got this one. Yeah, it's like a 15-20% charge on my tablet. Love that. Then let me get this on my other charger. I gotta rely on myself. Then, let me look at something real quick. Yeah, so I'm about halfway there right now. So it looks like you have to get, 6,500, victory points in 1 week, so this really isn't something that I want to do. Like, I don't really want to do all this in one day, so I'll probably just keep going until I just don't feel like going anymore. Yeah, I'm going after this, but yeah, it only works in one location. Team's going. rail. But I don't have 4,000 diamonds, though. Almost. Sycorax. So yeah, I think Sycorax and your rail were supposed to be some pretty powerful mythics. I gotta use the bathroom, so I'll be back. Nutty Bunny bars. Check something else. Torna Burt Duck? Yellows. Like I said a few minutes ago, I'm probably just gonna keep going until I don't feel like going anymore. It's gonna be there. I'll probably make a judgment call, either just shut it down entirely, or I might do a few vault runs. But we'll see when we get there. So, yeah, we got a guy here that's gonna deal with, that does mana drain. I don't want to be picking matches all morning. Thank you. say, if we're only 53 points, chances are this might be a quick bail as well. Click. What if they're temporarily? So I think it was VNX. Okay, apparently purple, that's why. So much for that. Joe, you fucking jackass. Since I still got all purple. Here, let me change something real quick. Doomstorm being in there. To resist. Yeah, I know. Somebody else is in there too. I can't remember. What's her name? Uriel. She's in there too. So is this a PvP bug? There's no hero on any of these teams. I don't even remember what I said. A brain part. Match. Here we go, 60. Alright, so... Ouch. Oh, that was something else, too. Last week... Yeah, I still am. Yeah, last week I was, I was top dog. Seems it's, more of the same this week. I'm in the, Sapphire League. So it seems, this game here has what, Pinball FX3 has. You finish, like, in the top 30% or 40% or whatever, you'll move up to a higher league. FX3 had the same thing, too. Since I'm out here on this screen, I'm gonna go ahead and do some ball runs. That's what I was asking. This week, like last week, there's no hero in any of the enemy teams. Is that a bug or is that by design? Such a great troop for this. Whoops. Got a little hasty. Use those. Damn. A whole lot of gemmage. Cut. 288K. Oh, damn.
Yes.
Let me do this real quick. Do some sort of cleaning up. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just starting to nod off right now, and still need to get going on getting my stream video all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Still need to jump on my blog post as well, and I've got a feeling I got quite a bit to say on there. And then like has been going on lately, there might I think there's some stuff I need to get on my blog from yesterday as well. Forgot to do it yesterday because I went right to sleep at 6:30 p.m. so way earlier than normal. So yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then guessing it's gonna be another rinse and repeat tonight / tomorrow. I'm thinking I'm probably gonna be starting at 1 a.m. tomorrow morning again. It's what's been going on lately. So a small slim chance maybe I might do a second stream. I don't know, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Oh, and 1 a.m. that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.